Snake bites are no joke.
You really should have stopped talking 10 minutes ago.
This rock!
Nice.
Maybe I should see a therapist.
Hi, boss!
Yeah, we're doing it!
For real, though? Food gave me the shits. Hola. Love it, love it, love it.
I'm loving this.
I don't believe all that hollow earth bullshit.
That's what I would have picked.
Hey, this is cool!
So fucking hot outside.
What's up?
I like how generous you are with your terrible advice.
Hello again?
I was thinking, if we're gonna run a criminal empire, why not get into arms trafficking? I mean, we need all those weapons anyway, so let's buy in bulk and move the product ourselves. If Los Panteros can do it, why can't we? So, I got Sergeant Vicario to come work for us. She was in the guard and knows all the suppliers and buyers. She'll hook us up.
How's our inventory?
We're armed to the teeth, but supply's easy. Demand's where we gotta bring our A-game.
It's a buyer's market, huh?
Everyone and their grandma's running guns these days. We need a killer pitch.
Leave that to me. I'll blow stuff up, show off our merchandise. We can stream it live to our customers.
Now you're talking. Nina tells me no one can blow up shit better than you.
I'll call you when I'm ready.
I've got more buyers lined up. Let me know when you're ready to pitch.
I understand. I just don't care.